Prodigy PT Adjustable Bed is a zero-clearance, foundation-style base from Leggett & Platt Consumer Products that pairs well with solid surface platforms. It features head and foot articulation with an added pillow tilt so the user can always find the comfort position best for them. Prodigy PT also includes wall hugger technology, which lifts the user up while simultaneously gliding them back, and a wireless remote with preset memory positions. Check the link in the description below to get the most updated price in real time. You never know when these things might go on sale. What makes this product a smarter choice? Number 1. The Prodigy Point Adjustable Bed has head, foot, and independent pillow articulation, dual USB ports, Type A and C, dual massage with wave technology. Number 2. The Prodigy Point is the only Leggett and Platt adjustable bed that is a zero-clearance foundation with a 3.5 inches profile. Number 3. Wall hugger technology keeps your nightstand within reach. Number 4. Bluetooth, anti-snore, zero gravity, one programmable custom position, remote flashlight, and under bed light. And so much more. Some common questions. Question number 1. Will this work with any bed frame? Answer. It is designed to work with any headboard, footboard, and rails. This base is also a zero-clearance base, which means it can be used with no legs on a platform bed with drawers. Question number 2. What is the difference between the Part 3.0 and the Prodigy 2.0? Differences in construction? Remotes? Answer. The 3.0 does not exist and was created to make customers think they were getting a newer or better model. Stick with the Prodigy 2.0. Question number 3. Can this be placed directly on the floor? That model does not actually exist. One of the larger e-com dealers made the name up. Likely you are looking for a Prodigy 2.0 2021 model. That will work without legs. Thanks for watching. I leave my affiliate links down in the video description below. Click on those links and they'll give you most updated prices in real time. You never know when these things might go on sale.